everyone, I'm Jill. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Manicured by Jill. In this video, I'm gonna show you how I do my cuticle work on my bare natural fingernails to get them ready to apply my press-ons. I hope you enjoy this video.
Okay, so we have everything that we need here to do our cuticle prep. I have some little cuticle nippers. These are really handy. I love these. I have my Blue Cross cuticle remover. I got it on Amazon. Works really well. I have it in my little, it's almost like a nail polish bottle with a little, you can just apply it like nail polish, which is really convenient. And it came with that when I ordered it off Amazon. And then my little cuticle pusher. And then the other end, which is good for removing the dead skin and cuticle area. So this is my little handy tool.
So let's get started.
First, I'm going to apply my Blue Cross, and you'll see how watery it is, like the texture, which is totally fine. So I apply it to the base of my thumb, get it all wet. And then I just start with this blunt end, and I just gently kind of like scrape towards the ends of it to start removing some of that dead tissue, and you'll see some of it starting to come up a little. And I am right hand dominant, so this is a little tricky for me, especially doing on camera, but you can see those gross little dead flakies coming off, so you know it's working. And you can always apply more. Sometimes I apply it a couple times just to make sure I'm really getting everything. And then it even comes off. You can even see it's like on the end of this. So I'm just gonna wipe it off. So I just kinda work my way. And then all this like white junk is all the stuff you wanna remove from your cuticle. Because when you remove the dead skin that's growing here, it helps to get a better adhesion when you have really anything on your nail, whether it's press-ons or dip on your nails or gel polish, really anything, even nail polish. It will help it adhere better when you have all this dead skin removed. It's kind of like exfoliating like your skin when you're in the shower. It helps to remove all that dead stuff so that when you put products on your skin, like on your face, like face lotion and even makeup, it helps it stay better and it has a smoother application. So that's why it's important to get all this stuff off. So I'm getting a good amount off. So I had removed my press-ons that I've been wearing for almost 2 weeks. And then, now I'm just getting all this ready so I can put on a new set later today. And I'm excited because I'm gonna be trying the stiletto shape, which I've never had before. I've never worn stiletto nails before. So I'm pretty excited. And then I like to push my cuticles back. And you can see that helps like with the growth too, you know, like pushing it back helps bring in some new growth. I don't know if you saw that. I might have been out of camera, but you can see I just like to, and this doesn't hurt. And so I like to trim around the cuticle line. There's still like a little bit of stuff here. You can see like it really gets a lot of it off. So it's really good. I really like this product, the cuticle remover product from Blue Cross. It's really effective. And then I like to trim like down here a little bit to get some of that off. So I use my little cuticle nippers. And then I'll just very gently and very carefully, because you don't want to cut yourself or pinch yourself. So you can see some of these little bits that I'm getting off here. You see like in this area, I'm just very carefully nipping them off. And this doesn't hurt because this is dead skin that I just can see. Got that little flaky. So, and the thing is like, you know, I'm a perfectionist, so like I could be here all day doing this. And you totally can, but you don't want to overdo it. This is the finished product. It's a lot better. I pushed back my cuticle, I removed all the dead skin, and I trimmed right around here to get all that extra gunk off. So I feel like this one's pretty good.